Hello guys, and welcome to one of the craziest videos I've done so far. And as you will see from the title, this video will be about spinning the Wheel of Fortune, on which I just bought the amount of 60,000 tickets. You may have noticed about that the last update came with some called improvements to this Wheel of Fortune, which are not very nice. But now, in order to spin in the pro mode, you need 300 tickets, and in order to spin in the normal mode, you need 30. So it's been increased by 10 times on each one. So spinning the Wheel of Fortune is all that's gonna happen in this video. And I'm gonna stop talking like about now, and I'm gonna let you sit back and enjoy this video. I'm gonna put some music so you'll be able to relax and watch me spin 60,000 tickets. Enjoy.
Every time you two are getting rough, my mind just sounds like Shia LaBeouf. It says no, 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 no. Just no, 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 no. Every time I see him with you, my heart sounds like Shia LaBeouf too. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, Thank you.
So guys, this is the 60,000 tickets spin, and as you can see, I'm first. I've been first for like 50,000 tickets before. So let me do a small check. I spent 200,000 rubies, and I'm gonna calculate how much rubies I earned spinning the wheel. So I invested 200,000 rubies, and I'm gonna check how much I got back. So I got some decoratives, Guardian of the Shadows and Guardian of Light, and plenty of equipments. Let me see, I'm gonna put it here. I don't know if I get a helmet, I don't. I got several armors, so I don't think I got only one. I got two. Two armors. One, two weapons. Let's see. I got the hero. Where is it? And we got, I think, two gems or one. Yeah, one. One gem. So I think it's a good investment. I mean, this commander isn't pretty wow or something, but I'm just gonna have it. I've never commanded before. So thank you guys for watching this video, and until next time, take care of yourself. Bye bye.